filming videos, live streaming, mobile payment. E-commerce has become an emerging business in rural China. Chinese President Xi Jinping has also hailed the role of e-commerce in poverty alleviation during an inspection tour to a village in Shaanxi province. Jinmi is a small village tucked in the Qinling Mountains, a formidable mountain range in southern Shaanxi. The cultivation of wood ear mushrooms has long been a mainstay of local economy. But for many years, the wood ear produced here was rarely sold elsewhere due to poor road conditions. Things began to change several years ago, as internet services were made available.
We overcame the challenges in Jinmi Village, building two 4G towers, one 5G tower, and the villagers enjoyed a mobile plus internet connection and double screen life.
The high-speed internet connections made e-commerce possible here.
我们从 2019 年 6 月份开始统一销购榨水线木耳，在电商平台直播带货，日均成交量 300到 400单。
Many local villagers also underwent e-commerce training and turned themselves into live stream anchors, promoting their own produce.
就是我们这个木耳榨着这个木耳啊，是特别的好，它是。最开始我感觉到还挺别扭的。 挺大岁数的，还要抛头露面，但后来我发现那个搞直播卖木耳啊，那个啥，利润还可以翻一倍。现在呢，这一季得卖了30,000块钱，大家伙都捧我是网红。Longnan
in the neighboring Gansu province is endowed with a rich diversity of plants and fruits, such as walnuts and apples. But inconvenient transportation has long made it difficult for the natural resources to be turned into real income. However, Liang Qinjuan from Shatan Village did manage to turn the local specialties into profits with the help of the internet.
我在广东务工的时候呢，就发现大城市里面的木耳非常喜欢这种绿色无公害原生态的农特产品。当时呢，我就在想，我的老家呢有那么多无公害的宝贝儿，我就想着能够返乡创业。刚好呢，当时陇南这边呢正在大理的倡导电商扶贫，我就想着能够通过这样的方式呢，让我们的农特产品呢走出去。
吃啥了啊？
吃啥了？
真谢了，谢谢，非常感谢，贼感恩我，贼爽啊！
谢谢。
In recent years, Longnan kept improving its road conditions and constructed a last mile road link to facilitate express delivery.
那么现在呢的那些快递物流的网点都到家门口了，我咱们的农特产品啊，几乎3天啊，客户就能够收得到。所以我们很多这种生鲜的，像这土鸡蛋呐，或者野果子啊，这新鲜的石核桃啊这类的，都能够快递了啊。Now,
Liang has become a local leader in e-commerce poverty alleviation. She's also elected a national lawmaker. During China's annual parliamentary session in March last year, Liang met President Xi at a panel discussion and shared her successful experience of beating poverty with e-commerce.
过去农村是种什么卖什么，现在是市场要什么，农村种什么加工什么。陇南市稳定运营各类网店1.4万家，电商销售农产品超过190亿元。
In an increasingly digital marketplace, many farmer-turned-entrepreneurs are seeking to improve their competitiveness by learning advanced marketing skills. Some travel thousands of kilometers to the eastern city of Iwo, the world's largest wholesale market for small commodities.
黄花地丁草，乃至草的，然后我是带着村里人的期待来的。
希望学习知识，然后建好村里的电商平台，让我们的田樱桃和青红翠走出大山。我们希望通过扶贫、扶志、扶技三管齐下，提升贫困地区的产业造血能力，实现产业脱贫。互联网时代，电商成为脱贫攻坚的新引擎。习近平总书记对电商扶贫予以肯定。 也是勉励我们加快推进电商这一新兴业态在农村扎根，让更多群众搭上数字快车，夺取脱贫攻坚全面胜利。